Hello everyone, today we are going to see about introduction to AutoCAD. So what is AutoCAD? AutoCAD is a computer aided program used for 2D and 3D design and drafting. AutoCAD is developed and marketed by Autodesk Corporation and was one of the first CAD programs that could be executed on personal computers. Now we can see about the history of AutoCAD. AutoCAD was derived from a program that begins in 1977 and then released in 1979 called InteractCAD. It is the first version of the AutoCAD. Early Autodesk document as MicroCAD. So early we can call that IntactCAD files as a MicroCAD. Nowadays we call it as a DWH files or DXF files. The first version of Autodesk was demonstrated at 1982. So that is the year AutoCAD released as a full-fledged version to design and drafting. Before that, AutoCAD named it as a AutoCAD versions. Now after that, 1982 to 1999, AutoCAD named as a AutoCAD released. For example, AutoCAD released 13, 14 like that. After that, from 1999, AutoCAD released as AutoCAD 2000. From that onwards, AutoCAD released every some years of interval, like 2001, 3, 5. Like that. After 2012, AutoCAD released every year by giving that year as a name, version name. For example, now AutoCAD released as a AutoCAD 2020. In few months, AutoCAD going to release it as AutoCAD 2021 also. So how is AutoCAD development? So in olden days, AutoCAD released as only in English language only. After that, nowadays AutoCAD in nearly 13 international language, Chinese, Japanese, every major language have its own AutoCAD versions. So you can use that software in your own international languages. From 2010 onwards, it's released in a mobile app. So initially it started to use for the editing purpose only. Nowadays we can create and modify anything including 2D and 3D, and it easy to show to the customer in mobile so they can understand it easily. So it's in vertical integrations, we call it as a olden days we AutoCAD is a only one software using for many purpose. Nowadays AutoCAD will release each and every department. For example, we can take advanced steel as a department, architecture, civil, mechanical. We can separate AutoCAD into these categories. What are the main difference in this means? It's like a user friendly. For example, if you are a architecture student, means it easy for you to take block related to architecture, for example doors, windows, like that. If you are a mechanical, means you can easily access any commercial items like fasteners, bearing, like that, in metrical and inches version. So these are the latest information about AutoCAD from in 2020. Now we're going to see the software. So I am going to teach you Autodesk AutoCAD 2020 student version. So this is the common version for all category. So I am going to teach you each and every commands one by one in each videos from starting next Saturday. Okay, so what we going to learn first is point pushing method. For example, if you want to start a drawing, mint, you used to fix a point first. So So we're going to learn it first, then we're going to learn about unit like that, each and everything. If you want to use AutoCAD for free in latest version, means you Google it, AutoCAD free version, you get a login to Autodesk websites, register your name, and you get all Autodesk product for 3 years license. You can update it for latest version also. For 3 years you can learn it fully, but you can't use it for commercial purpose. So from next video onwards, you're going to learn AutoCAD commands one by one. Thank you for your support. If you like this video, please comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe it. Thank you.